Next in the ring, I got a drop hammer, guys. The unit started after we pulled it. So, it's got a clutch on, a manual transmission. Sounds and runs really good. Moves forward, moves back. Tires are pretty good on it. We can go ahead and see if we can figure this out. We'll get the drop hammer up for you. Drop hammer goes up. Unit's nice and tight. Don't see any big bends in it. It's been sitting there. There's no oil leaks under the outfit.